Yes?
What is it? What is it? This is great! Wow, thanks! Did you need some? What is it? Thanks. Papa said we could go fishing. With my help, I'm sure he'll. Something this time. Yes?
another fight.
Where'd you go?
Thank you.
Greetings, sister. You look weary. The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar, at a fair price, of course. A snitch, eh? Can't have you running to any guards now, can I?
That'll teach you.
This must be that...
What do you need, Dragonborn? Let's keep moving, if you say so.
Are you sure this is the right way? That's all.
What is it? I've got your back.
These Forsworn are just savages. They live in caves and ruins when civilized folk built towns and cities.
Thank you.
remember how to fight.
Morgan!
I'll kill you if I have to. That's close enough. That's close enough. I'm not gonna die like this. Be careful. The force is just as dangerous as you. On to Skyhaven Temple.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere. Just out of...
I think we're getting close. Let's keep moving. lead on to Skyhaven Temple. Let's keep moving.
I'll bet some of these artifacts would fetch a good price. I hope they're not cursed.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Wonderful. Remarkably well preserved, too. Ah, here's the Blood Seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts, no doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look
Try
here.
Dripping blood on
you see how the ancient blades revered Riemann Cyrodiil?
It's done it. Look, it's coming to life. You did it. Here's the entrance. After you, Dragonborn. You should have the honor of being the first to set foot in Skyrim.
There's no telling what we might find inside.
Thank you.
Shaw's bones, here it is. Aldrin's Wall, so well preserved, huh? I've never seen a final example of early second era Kaviri sculpture in relief.
Esmeralda, we need information, not a lecture on art history.
Yes, yes, let's see what we have. Look, here is Aldrin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Aldrin and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their dragon overlords, the legendary Kraken War. Aldrin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is falling from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons, or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice. If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky, or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War, or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards? Good. The Greybeards can teach you a lot, but don't let them turn you away from your destiny. You're Dragonborn, and you're the only one who can stop Alduin. Don't forget it.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling.
We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the Blades. You see their distinctive longswords. Now they kneel. Their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history.
stand it. This land feels twisted. I'm surprised my father didn't want to live out here.